Right, I'm Stéphane Rollin from the microbrewery Nectar Bohème. Nectar Bohème is a project I got since a long time. I used to travel a lot during 5-6 years, and Nectar Bohème telling a different story about a different country. I try to interpret a different country. I got two range of beer. One telling about my origin of farm, and it's more seasonal beer, interpretation of the different season of Belgium. And I got other range where I'm telling the different country, telling like here I'm got the Mémoire des Clans, and the Mémoire des Clans telling about Scotland. Scotland is a country of whiskey and of potato whiskey. And I give to test beer a color of amber, close of the color of whiskey. And I got whiskey malt barley, give the test of some potato whiskey. And for that one, I got two versions. I got the over potato, it's more the Islay version. And the normal one is more balancing. And for the three previous beer from my origin, I got the one, the Rose Evans, telling about the starting point of traveling, you know. And it's a basic one, classic one. There's no IPA, NAPA, or something like that for that one. No, no much bitterness will give you the try to hide the different fake tests, you know. It's really classic one, authentic beer from Belgium. And à la belle saison, we'll telling more about the spring. The spring is more the green stuff you will coming after the winter, you know. And you got the flower everywhere, and the aroma of the hop. It's more floral and green. And I give a little bit of bitterness on that one because on the four ingredients of the beer, the hop give the bitterness and the green. For the douceur paysanne, I'm going more on the summertime, and the summertime is the harvest of everything, fruit, honey, cereals, and it's all generally sweetness we can find on the summertime. And I give to this beer a sweetness, you know, and the yeast will give you some honey taste. Like that.
Your family origins, you come from an old farming family, you were telling
yeah,
me?
Yeah.
Where is that based? Where are you located? And tell me a bit about the family origins and why you stuck to your roots.
My roots coming from near Doornik. It's a small town in Belgium. I'm between Doornik, Rons, Courtrai, and Mouscron. And it's a small village, Pot, commune de Selle. And so on the land where you got plenty farm. And on the origin was the way of the Romanian going until from Doornik until Oudenaarde, and was on the middle, and was propice for the farm and everything. And since the age, I got my great-great-grandfather was farmer on the side of my mother and my father. And it's for that the first range of beer is more the seasonal, typical of Hainaut. And my grandfather got a farm before of the 1700, a long time ago. But sorry, we destroyed the farm because too much work to rebuild the farm, you know. But still, the brewery is still on the shed where we stock the potatoes before. And my father retired, and now I take the shed to making the brewery. It's almost 600 square meter on the surface, you know, for the brewery.
How long have you been going?
To making that brewery? All right. I used to be on the road during 5-6 years. Australia during almost 2 years. working on the vineyard almost 8 months, making didgeridoos for Aboriginal people. Maybe 1 dozen didgeridoos. I went to India to fix the water pump there during 1 year and a half. I've been cameraman on the way of Canada for the wells and everything, you know, going on the boat. Many things, and I used to coming back, I say, right, now my life, and I need other challenge, you know. And I say, right, I take many courses on a cheese maker, on a creme maker, on ceramics, on a whiskey, on different things, and the brewery courses too. And I say, right, that is for me, because the beer is really interesting. You know why? Because with the beer, you can explain many different things with the color, we go to the beer with acid stuff, with bitterness, more the sweetness. It's really interesting, the beer.